I'm Lauren Heiss. I'm the founder of Heatline Corporation. We're in Bob Cage in Ontario at a build site. Temperature right now, I think, is about -6 degrees Celsius. And temperatures here can get as low as -40, maybe even colder at some times. We've got the builder here, and the construction's taking place, and we're going to install a Carapace freeze-protected municipal water pipe here. And if you look down into the excavation, there's a few things that are quite unusual about this. The curb stop is below the water line, so these guys are going to have to pump out to expose it to make the connection. So below the water level right now, there's two municipal services. You'll see the black pipe there. That's the tail of a polyethylene pipe to help locate the potable water supply. And what he's looking for right now is the sewer, because the sewer is right next door or right beside it. The other thing that's a little bit unusual about this, and the reason that I wanted to be here, is that normally a Carapace system will be installed from the house to the curb stop. In other words, they'll take the coil of the pipe, they'll uncoil it in the house, normally through a hole in a basement wall or through a slab, and they'll draw the pipe from the house toward the curb stop through a trench. Unfortunately, for a number of different reasons, this can't be done this way. One of the reasons, of course, is that the trench would fill right up with water and we'd be dealing with a wet trench the entire way. The reason we need the Carapace here, the frost level in Bob Cage in Ontario is about 4 feet. So a pipe should normally be below 4 feet. You'll note that the curb stop's well below 4 feet. The problem is that the pipe carries across a driveway, and in the wintertime, driving across that driveway will drive the frost down far below 4 feet. So the Carapace is being installed in a way as a precautionary system, so that should it ever freeze, it can be energized, powered, and it will thaw to get the water back. It can be used that way, or it could be used on a thermostat and used as maintenance, so it'll always be warm and the water will constantly be flowing. When you see the Carapace connect there, it's deep and it's below the frost line, and it has to be because we can't protect the municipal main necessarily. The idea behind Carapace, the only certified freeze-protected municipal water pipe in North America, even though the curb stops deep in the ground, as we move toward the main building, we might get into ledge rock and it's going to get shallower and shallower and come up close or even above the frost line, which is fine for us. We don't mind if it's not below the frost line because we're freeze protected. So we can save on excavation costs. We don't have to go as deep. If there's rock, we don't have to blast. The pipe's totally safe in the ground. And you can see that the insulation is then applied to the pipe. The insulation is what makes the system efficient. The conductive polymer self-regulating cables are what keeps the pipe from overheating and freezing. So at the other end, at the building where the power supply is, this can be used as a precautionary system where if it should ever freeze, they can just turn a switch on and it'll thaw it within 5 to 20 minutes. The other way is that you can thermostatically control it. You can put timers on it to give it optimum control and just freeze maintenance protection. So while the trench is full of stone, rock, aggregate, sharp stuff, this excavation will be replaced with sand. And a lot of times they'll put styrofoam board or a urethane type of foam insulation over top of the pipe, as well as the foam sleeves that are being applied now. So the important thing about any pipe is that, you know, we don't want to backfill it with rocks and rubble and stuff because something could shift and move in the future, but we put it in nice clean sand and things will be safe for years and years. This concludes another successful Heatline installation. If you should have any questions about this product or any other products, just contact us at Heatline. You can reach us by phone, and you can also catch us on our website at www.heatline.com.